Considered possible that the escaped man, destined at large, is suffering from severe wounds.
Mr. Keeley, the farmer, insists he hit Morgan when he fired at him, and it is now considered possible that the escaped man, though still at large, is suffering from severe wounds.
You think we can get a warrant issued to search the Valhalla anyway, sir?
How the heck can I get a warrant at this time of night?
We're shutting the stable door after the horses hopped it.
Fire! should be fine.
I'm always willing to be. I hold the title.
Will the chap looking for Fidgety Phil? What's the matter? Will the chap looking for Fidgety Phil?
Because I'm a vagabond, a vagabond, I'm always willing to be. I hold the title and stick to it.
What's the matter?
For
the chap looking for?
Because I'm a vagabond. A vagabond, I'm always
to search for more than you return to normal duties. Cancel message number 43.
Who wants to know?
I do. I'm trying to find Cora.
Possible that the escaped man, though still at large, is suffering from severe wounds. It is now 24 hours since Morgan escaped from a road party working near the prison. It is now 24 hours since Morgan escaped from a road party working near the prison.
Got a light?
There.
Thank you.
Nasty like you and Sophie are.
She'd be then. Perhaps Fidgety Phil might know. He was here just now.
Where'd he go?
I reckon you'll find him at Tiny's.
I'll hold the title and stick because I'm a vagabond. A vagabond I'm always willing to be.
What's the matter? Did the check looking for Fidgety Phil?
Thank you.
suck up about one or two things. We'll get over it.
Be about now that Clem's out on the loose. I'm the only witness that Clem didn't smack that copper. I tell you, they want to kill me, Cora. Both of them. That's what it is. They want to kill me.
Insists he hit Morgan when he fired at him, and it is now considered possible that the escaped man, though still at large, is suffering from severe wounds.